I want to be very clear again. All dignified people, in the world, whether Arabs or Muslims or others with dignity, are very proud of the speech made by President Bashar al-Assad a few days ago here in Damascus. But he is the last Arab ruler, and Syria is the last Arab country. The reason that Syria is facing this crisis is not because of any bad thing which Syria has done, or any weaknesses within its democracy, or within its economy, or within its human rights records. The reason why Syria is being threatened is not because of anything bad which she did, but because of the good which she is doing. That's the reason why Syria is being threatened.